There once was a girl that I met in Corny. What I would have paid for, she gave me for free. And when I was done with that little whore, I wound up with more than I bargained for. She had scabs on her labs and vaginal warts, shit, piss, and cum stains all through her shorts. And I bowed to myself as I scratched at my sack, if I see her again, I'll give her all her crabs back. Well, I raised them and fed them and gave them all names, like Itchy and Scratchy and Krusty the Clam. The one on the left was my favorite of all. Yeah, old lonesome Lefty on my left testicle. Yeah, old lonesome Lefty on my left testicle. Well, you see, I'm left-handed, that's the side my hand meets. So when I start scratching to the right, they retreat. Well, except for old Lefty on my very first stroke, I caught him with a hangnail and his right pincher broke. Well, I nursed him back to health and he grew up real strong. Yeah, he got really clever, having only one claw. When I'd scratch, he'd do my nails and he'd trim up my pubes. He'd put in ponytails and recycle old lube. Well, the day finally came when I met up with that broad. She jumped at the chance to get back on my rod. And when I was done infecting her snatch, I pulled out and left before she had time to scratch. I left crabs on her labs and vaginal sores, hamsters and produce all through her drawers. I gave all that I had to her disgusting hole, but of course I kept Lefty on my left testicle. Oh, lonesome Lefty on my left testicle.